Meg, when we met, I quickly discovered you were more than just a pretty girl in the bar. Your smile, energy, and charisma was contagious, and your dance moves were quite aggressive. Our relationship quickly developed because our interests, personalities, and values aligned so well. You're one of the most compassionate and kind people I've ever met, and could be the only person I know who's funnier when not trying. I admire your zest for life and open mind. You're always curious to learn, wanting to live life to the absolute fullest, and never judgmental of others. I never thought it was possible, but I genuinely love you more and more each day. At the end of the workday, I still get excited to see you. No matter what I'm doing, I know it would be that much more fun with you. I'd rather get you a gift before myself, because making you smile and seeing you happy is priceless to me. You truly make my life better and more meaningful. I used to think marriage is a necessary step of life when you're ready to settle down. Then I met you and everything changed. Today I'm standing here the happiest guy in the world, about to start the life with my best friend of all my life. I promise to be your lover, companion, and friend, your partner in parenthood, and ally and confidant. I promise to be respectful and trustworthy because there's no fear in me. I promise to learn and grow with you, even as times change for both of us. I love you for who you are and who you've helped me to become. I promise to always be humble and patient, even when you figure out a way to make a 15-second story take 10 minutes. I promise to love you faithfully through the good times and the bad, and I'll be your partner for life and always know that our grass is the greenest.
Amen.
Matt, before we met, I spent years seeming like we were together, but the truth is, a big part of my heart is always lost. I knew deep down I struggled to do that at times, but I had no idea that one thing, it would all do. But, from the beginning, there was such a need for that connection. And something inside me told me to give you a chance. I am so thankful I lived in that heart. Never